What's going on, you guys? It's your boy MMM, and I'm here to do another Dragon Ball Super episode live reaction. This is episode 76. So Krillin and Goku went to this weird place to find that plant, which that's not the reason why they got sent there. And now they're facing all of those crazy enemies. Wonder how they're gonna defeat. When they come out, they're gonna come out crazy strong. So I'm looking forward to it. Let's go and get this thing starting. We're gonna skip the song. As you guys know, oh, by the way, as you can see, this is the screen size I can show you for right now, but most of the time you're only going to see subtitles, but if there's an epic moment or really funny moments, you will be able to see this screen size again, and also no sound either due to copyright reasons. So let's go, the song is finished. So from now on, as you already can see, only subtitles. Okay, yeah, this is a funny scene. I don't know, for some reason Goku looked way younger. Cell, Frieza, dude, this is bring memories, huh? These guys, demons. Oh shit! So we're gonna see him in the tournament. By the way, guys, next episode is gonna start off the tournaments. Wait, is that Vegeta? Majin Buu. Actually, that's Vegeta, evil Vegeta. And Piccolo too. Oh, and those crazy five people. I forgot their name. But they have those weird poses. Oh shit, there's more. There is more. That's actually Vegeta. They all ready to fight actually. Oh shit. Oh shit. He's scared to death. This is beginning during the tournament. Original. Oh shit. Oh yeah, he got killed, didn't he? That's why he's scared. I forgot that guy's name, so what was his name again? And again, Frieza also the one who killed him. Damn, he exploded into pieces too. And then Majin Buu. This guy. He like killed him like they well, they technically all of them did. Oh shit. But this is not the original one, is it? Oh no, it is. Shit. Never mind. Lol. Oh shit, Bulma. What just happened? Lol. His sister. That was funny when we find out. Holy shit, and Bloomer apparently one of them. Even Goku knows. He's not confident, that's what's happening. Interesting. But they're just gonna come back alive, right? Yep, Karin is like out of touch. Oh shit. Come on, Green. That's not like you. Oh, they can't leave the forest, can they? Oh shit, they are back. And they are actually kind of big, right? Yeah, they are big. Oh shit, Piccolo! Come on, Krillin, where's that fighting spirit they've been talking about on the title? Oh shit. Those tunes. Okay, now we're gonna go for a break. Yes, I guessed it right. Now, after this, we're gonna get to see Korean kicking some ass. Let's go. It will be disappointing if you don't see that. I mean, come on. Ah, yeah. He just got smacked on his head. Damn, he's out of breath too. Whoosh! Yes! Super Saiyan 3! This is something I wanted to see. Oh shit. I think they're matching their power. Yep. I have a feeling if he goes Super Saiyan Blue. Shit, what is this now? If he reduces all of his power now, everyone is gone? I have a feeling if there's no fear or fighting spirit in them, they will just go. Holy shit, that's a lot of Frieza. There's one right next to him. Not one. Oh shit. Holy shit. Dude, these times. They just keep changing and then changing and then changing and then changing. Come on, Green, you should figure it out. Oh shit. Okay. Come on, he should figure it out now. They're getting bigger and bigger and bigger. But how many of them is he gonna cut? Holy shit, they are like titans. Oh shit, he figured it out. Holy shit. You know, it's really hard to do that. Concentration.
So it's not just the energy. Wait, is that the dragon? Oh shit! Ari! Oh shit! It's not, honestly, man, it's nice to see Krillin back. Just like how we saw Goten. One punch. Yosh, Super Saiyan Blue. Goku just have to go and show off his Super Saiyan Blue, didn't he? Oh shit! Typical Goku. Lol. LOL. What the hell? Oh. Those old times.
Oh shit, no way. Yeah, man. Next episode. Okay, I'm so tempted to look at the preview, but I'm not going to because I'm not going to. I want to look for the surprises. So don't spoil me in the comment section. So I really enjoyed this episode. Let me know what you guys think. I can't wait to see the next episode. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, the next episode. Actually, I'm having a flight leaving this country. So I will see you guys in the UK with the next episode. Let me know what you guys think about this episode. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like. If you do have anything else to say or if you have any feedback, let me know in the comment section. I want to end my video here. Have an awesome day, people, and see you guys with more videos.